All you need is half of that cup in this 20-pound machine. 20 pound means double loader. Right there, put it at 2. If it's a triple, put it at 3. 4 loader, put it at 4. If it's a 5 loader, put it at 5. That's it. It's very simple. It's even labeled on the bottle for you.